the voters are coming in, and the former chief minister has clearly stated that he will wait in the line. So this was the last matter of all 80 leaders taking part in this festival of democracy as well. And he saw several unions, and now union is part of his and now we are also seeing the former chief minister of Karnataka.
Thank you.